It's just gonna be a cover of the Foo Fighters. It's called Everlong.
Promise not to stop when I say